This is braiding class. They should make this a product.
Yes.
Braided Twizzlers. Buy it now. It's in a Michael's new you. So beautiful.
Oh.
I love Twizzlers. These are mine. And today we're going to be doing the tiny candy versus giant candy switch up challenge. Pretty self-explanatory unless you have not seen our switch up videos. We have one small candy and one large candy in these boxes, and one person is going to close their eyes while the other person looks in their box, and then when the person opens their eyes again, they get to decide whether they want to keep or switch. I am going to let Tyler look first, and yeah. I'm going to close my eyes.
No.
What?
Okay, now you can look.
Oh my goodness. Oh, your box shifted, so it must not have been that hard to move.
Oh my gosh. They're not that heavy.
Maybe it is. I'm gonna keep. Oh, this is heavy.
Oh my gosh! Maybe it is hard to move.
Oh my gosh, you ain't gonna eat that by yourself. Yeah, I got the mini one.
And as you can tell, I kind of sort of got the tiny one.
Yeah, obviously. I definitely got the big one.
Look at the things on the back. They have like, oh my goodness. This is like a party size. They have sushi. You can make Rice Krispie Treat sushi or whatever that is, biscotti. All the recipes that you can use with this giant Rice Krispie Treat. Let's see how big this really is. You could probably serve this at a birthday party.
That should be the cake.
It's like so big it has to sit on a piece of cardboard.
Look at how big this is.
It looks like it's made out of Rice Krispies.
What?
Ew!
That's good.
That's way better than mine.
It's so good.
It's bigger and better.
Mine is so hard.
I think this one tastes better. I don't know. Maybe
I like that one better.
They're the same thing, but they taste different. I don't know. Maybe it's just something psychologically.
Yeah.
I like this one
better. Taste-wise and
size. Moving on.
Okay, it's the next round. Kayla gets to look. I get to look away. Let's go.
I like these boxes. They're so fancy.
I noticed they had numbers on it.
You can look now.
Hey, it seemed like you moved that box a lot. It must have been not that heavy. So I'm gonna keep.
Yeah. I hate Snickers.
No! Oh,
that's so big. I don't like Snickers.
Oh, that's...
It's like cake size.
Who likes Snickers?
It smells like peanuts.
Everything is good about this except for the peanuts.
I didn't have a bite into peanut and I could taste it. By the way, this thing is like 5 pounds. It's a lot of peanuts.
It makes the caramel taste like peanut butter.
No, I don't like Snickers. But yeah, they're both bad. But since this one's smaller, I'm gonna say this one.
Yeah, that one wins.
Moving on. Never again. Okay, next round. Tyler gets to look.
Oh, I got.
Yeah, well, I got you. Cherry candy.
I can't open it.
I can see this being like someone's birthday present.
Yeah. Like, here you go, Johnny. Here's like a ginormous Pez dispenser.
I think my favorite thing about Pez dispensers is just watching them spit out the Pez. Ta-da! He speaks!
I want to see
few.
Oh, it shot out like five.
Boom.
Oh, that worked.
Don't point it towards me anymore because that nearly hit my face.
I need more pez.
I have cherry.
Be quiet.
See, like, shoots out. It's like a pez gun. It's like Nerf and Pez teamed up. They collabed and they made this. So I think Tyler's is better because it's cuter and it speaks. Moving on.
Okay, this is the next round. And Kayla gets to look, so I get to look away.
I got a pretty blue box. I love it. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay.
Switch.
Oh my gosh.
Aww.
Sorry for peanut butter lovers, but peanut butter is gross!
Yeah, this is only two peanut butter cups!
What? Gross! That's just eating a big bite of peanut butter. That's disgusting. Look how thick it is! No!
No!
Not eating it!
No!
Look at the size comparison. Front, size comparison, side. It's so thick. Oh my gosh. It's just like a thin layer of chocolate.
It's just peanut butter.
That's gross. At least yours is a thicker layer of chocolate. Good day, sir.
No one likes you except for dogs and adults.
Moving on.
Okay. Okay, next round, and now I get to look. Okay, I look away. Now. No, go. Okay.
Jeez.
This is unfair, because Kayla already knows which the big one is. Hang on. Okay. Yeah.
I want this in.
Oh my gosh! What the heck is wrong with people?
They sound bigger.
They are bigger.
Not like the nerds themselves.
I know, they are bigger.
I love nerds. Nerds are like my favorite.
Oh my gosh.
They have like a new packaging for them. They have like share. It's like kind of like a Tic Tac container. They have like a share side and then they have like, this is for me. Oh wait, they're two different sizes.
Dude.
That's why it sounded bigger. It's just a ton of these.
I got purple.
I like how they package this one though. There's separated still, but like you can get each side. It's cute. Yummy. That's most of the tiny because it's just like a big party pack of tinies. This one's bigger than that.
But there's more.
I say this one's bigger.
I say this one's bigger.
So I think this one's better because the nerds are like separated. It's just a little bit. You don't have to worry about eating all of these nerds. Okay. Moving on. Okay, I get to look this round.
Nice.
Again, back with the pretty boxes. That's so cool.
I want to switch.
Dang it. I thought it was gonna like make you think I was doing reverse psychology, but what if I wasn't doing reverse psychology? So it's like, what?
Yeah,
they're Toblerones. Toblerones. Toblerones are delicious. It's delicious! Look at how beautiful they are. They're delicious.
I don't want to eat this because it's going to pull out my braces, so you eat it. I want to eat a small one.
Actually, but not for that. This one's crunchier because it has more room for crispy crunchies.
What are those?
It's almonds.
I think
almonds?
It's an almond nougat.
At least they're not peanuts. These are delicious though. These are like my favorites. I like this one better because there's more like almonds in it, so it makes it crunchier. Both of them are good. This one's better because it has more crispies in it.
The nougat is like the crispy part of a Kit Kat.
No, no, it's not. That's a wafer. It's in like candy bars. It's kind of like the soft stuff, right? The soft creamy stuff. It's kind of marshmallowy.
What's the nougat?
It's the soft part, guys. Okay, next.
Okay. It's the next round already, and I get to look.
Okay.
Yay!
I say reverse psychology.
It's my favorite. No, it's my favorite candy.
I don't know what your favorite candy is.
Boy, it's obvious. Okay, look. Look.
I was like, what? I thought it was still out and you were trying to show me what the candy was. I'm like, boy, I can't look.
This one. No! Can I please try?
Oh, Spanish fries! I forgot this was your favorite. It's so big! Tyler is upset you didn't get the big one. Can't open it. What if it was just a big box of little bags? It's just a giant bag inside the box!
I haven't gotten that bag before.
Yeah, he's gotten this bag, but yours was rainbow fish. It's baby fish! It's actually smaller! Mind blown!
I win. But there's more of mine.
Eat quickly! I need water!
The bigger fish has better texture, but they both have the same flavor. But I still like the big box better because it's just really cool. How many Swedish fish come in it? School! That was by accident. Moving on. Next round,
looks.
I get to look.
Yay!
Go away.
Okay.
Yay!
I want a key.
Yes.
No.
Yay! Look how big they are.
Oh my gosh! It's
so
like
big.
It's like as big as me. No!
But you got watermelon flavor.
Watermelon.
Oh my gosh. Okay, but I do get to try one of these. Watermelon is my favorite flavor. These ones are like string cheese. I like them. Oh, this one's so delicious. Hair.
Dude, try to braid
this. This is actually sad because it's longer than my actual hair. Braiding Twizzlers. This is braiding class. They should make this a product.
Yes.
Braided Twizzlers. Bite now. It's in a Michael's new. So beautiful.
Oh.
I love Twizzlers. These are mine.
Okay, run by.
I like Twizzlers. Yeah, yeah.
Last round, I get to look, so look away.
Can I look now?
No.
Can I look now?
Mm-mm.
How about now?
No.
How about now?
Yeah.
I'll keep.
What happened?
It's a gummy bear!
Oh my goodness,
it's a gummy bear.
Yeah, but I have cinnamon.
Oh,
there's cinnamon. I can't do it!
Giant gummy bear! It smells good. It's like slime.
Yeah, everything is slime. It's like, hi! It's a lot!
I'm working on back flexibility.
More like neck flexibility.
Oh! I'm stuck! Me on Mondays, I can't get out of bed! Help!
He's like, wait, Dad, are you gonna land on me? Dad, I can't run!
Dad!
You just knocked me off your...
Cheers.
So good.
Is it good? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Better than cinnamon.
It's all right.
It's not the best.
It doesn't have that much flavor.
Mm-hmm. Much better than cinnamon, though. I would eat this over cinnamon any day.
Any day, yo. Okay, guys. The end of the episode. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Put in the comments below what was your favorite giant or tiny thing in this challenge. Mine was the gummy bear.
Really?
Yeah, because actually probably the sweetest fish.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, wow. My favorites were either the red vines or the nerds.
It's still not red vines.
My favorite was still either the nerds or the Twizzlers.
Yay!
I got it right.
That's the end of the episode.
We hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below.
Reset the comments.
What's your favorite candy and what is Nougat? Because we don't know. And until next time.
Bye!